परित्राणाय साधूनां विनाशाय च दुष्कृतां धर्म संस्थापनार्थाय संभवामि युगे युगे। Understand that. Sambhavami yuke yuke. Every time he breathes, every time he manifests himself on planet Earth, he makes millions enlightened. Pure enlightenment. I tell you, to make human beings manifest the purest form of enlightenment, now we need a political freedom also. We need to work apolitically, not associated with any political ideologies. That is the reason, with the grace of Paramashiva, protection of Kalabhairava, we decided to revive this Kailasa. Shri Kailasa. I tell you, whatever is said and done, unless there is an absolute political, ideological freedom, the pure enlightenment science cannot be manifested, taught, shared with the whole world as it is. So first time the enlightenment science is getting the pure political freedom, so that it can express itself absolute purity without any direct, indirect intimidation. Religious freedom and political freedom, that vision manifested as reality as Kailasa, Shri Kailasa. Understand, the purpose of life on planet Earth is enlightenment, pure Tyaga, pure Tyaga aligns you with your Guru, who is extension of Paramashiva, and naturally your Guru aligns you to Paramashiva. Guru, just by his very existence in your life, goes on aligning you to Paramashiva. Goes on aligning you to Paramashiva. Goes on aligning you to Paramashiva.